us girls even had to bring out the coffee to wake us up.
Yeah, don't let this coffee mug fool you. This is a monster in disguise. But allow us to introduce ourselves. I'm Juliet.
I'm Skylar.
I'm Paulina.
We're going to be your hosts for this year's talent show. We have some talented people here to perform for you today, so let's get this show started.
Sometimes revenge is a choice you gotta make. My mama came from a softy generation where you get a grip and bite your lip just to save a little face. Go ahead, fix your makeup, girl. It's just a breakup running. Hide your crazy and start acting like a lady, cause I'll face you better. Gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. Your eyes and never let them see you. Go ahead, fix your makeup, girl. It's just a breakup, run and hide your crazy and start acting like a lady, cause I'll raise you better. Gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But they say my mama's broken heart.
She is a junior here, and fun fact about her, she is incapable of keeping a plant alive. Next up is Anna Wickey singing Vienna.
Before you even get halfway through.
realize in a way. You wanna be before your time, although it's so romantic, I'm borderline tonight, tonight. Too bad, but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you can see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right. You're right. Dream up, but don't imagine it'll all come true. When will you realize the end awaits you? Disappear for a while. It's alright, you can't afford to lose a day or two. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? Oh, but you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick up before you even get halfway.
Wonderful job, Anna!
Great job!
Before we get to the next act, we have some judges we'd like to introduce to you guys. Our first judge is Roxanne Percy. She is the director of Service Chamber of Commerce and former SHS teacher.
Our second judge is Mike Anderson. He is operations manager at Jag Mobile Solutions and lead singer for the band 6-1.
For our last judge, we have Mr. Joe Eller. Most of us know he's the music teacher at Eastwood, but did you know he's the saxophonist for the band 6-1? Mike and Joe, why don't you guys come up here and give us a show, huh? He said, we'll win this.
For those of you who have never experienced a talent show before, there is a way you can all get involved and help decide the winner.
We will be going by everybody's lunch tables today with a checklist of all the acts for you to decide which acts were your favorite.
With that in mind, let's get to our next act, and it will be junior Dustin Tschannen playing Battle Against a True Hero on the piano. Yeah!
job, Dustin!
Beautiful.
How are you guys liking the show so far?
Great, amazing. You know, this is a good looking crowd we got here. Well, some of you.
You know, I've been looking at the crowd a lot and I kind of noticed that where they're sitting says a lot about them.
How so?
Well, for example, we have the people who go, "Woo!" at literally everything.
All right, I get it. So the people up at the top think they can hide, but we still see you.
Yeah,
so
you can see all of their lights are dead. Exactly. And we got the cool teachers by the door over there. Hey, y'all. What's up, Mr. K? How are you doing this morning?
What I'm wondering is which section is the loudest?
I'm wondering that too. Is it this side over here?
This one?
Is it this section?
We have the beautiful, the mesmerizing, the talented, Anna Wickey.
Anna Wickey!
Singing Dream On.
Thank you.
absolutely spine-tickling. Before we get on to our next act, we want to personally thank Mrs. Ellert for putting on this entire thing. We haven't been able to do it for a few years, but we're excited to be here. Thank you. Next up, we have a sophomore, Alex Luna, singing Hold On To Me. Allison Hoyt,
there something I'm still searching for?
Drummer
Matt Wickey. He once jumped out of a plane while playing the drums one time.
Yeah, well, I heard that David Sweat. He played bass underwater and sung Fish to Sleep.
Okay, Ariel.
All right. I think we all want to hear them play. Am I right, guys?
Let's hear up our final act, Dave and Buster's, playing For Whom the Bell Tolls.
Yeah, so, how's everyone doing tonight? Yeah? Right.
All right, guys, before we start, can we give it up to our drummer, Matthew?
With the right here?
Thank you.
audiences, as well as our wonderful judges.
And we can't forget about our light and sound. Thank you, Ken Mills, with the help of Seth Augustine.